Hi guys, I just got my little parcel from my daughter from the UK. I'm so excited. Look how nice these eyes. They are, these are the blue eyes, newborn blue. I think these are the ones for Jamie. And then these are the grey one. I'm thinking to put this in the Saskia kit. This blue grey. I like these eyes. I'm just gonna bring them a bit closer and focus. Yeah, they're beautiful. And then you can see also my lamp raft. So I've got a beautiful lamp for Rooty. It's gonna make my life easier. And then I also got the needles, those German needles, which are very, very strong. And these are the 42. I think I must put it down. I'm just gonna focus it a little bit better. Focus it. There are the 42. One bob. Now with the black little handle on. And then I've got these cables. And I've got, okay, the lamp that goes with the heater. And then what else I've got? I must have put it away. I've got some colors also and magnets. And the very strong magnets, which are nice. And I think I must go and get this. Wait, hold on. Let me see. I'll just put it away, I think. Let me see, where is it? Okay, it is. And then the colors are in my drawer here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let me go show you. So I've got that one, which is spiral reed 06. I didn't have that one. Then I've got the skin tone 02. And then for my AA babies. And then I also got something special to, it's like a liquid. Not that, this is a paint. Maybe I haven't got a liquid. Maybe this is paint. I've got something black on my nails. I don't know what it is. And I think it must be that glue. Because I've done my nails and they all fell off because I used that little sticking on glue and they all fell off. So, anyway. So now I also got, yeah, I showed you these little magnets, eh? Very strong magnets. Very, very strong. I can't even take them apart. And then I also ordered that special stuff for that special thing that you clean the needles with to make the needles not rusted. It's like a special stuff they got. So yeah guys, this is all for now. And then what I've done this afternoon is I've learned how to do tatting with the beads. It's completely different thing I'm talking about, but I wanted to show you quickly. I'm tatting a little heart with little beads and it looks so nice. But hey, it takes some time to make this. because I'm following a lady on the website that's teaching me to do tatting. Okay guys, thank you for watching and see you soon. So I'm so excited I can paint back again and root again, and I'm so excited with my lamp. I'm gonna try out this little lamp this weekend and I'll let you know how it is. Okay guys, thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.